video, I will be doing a full face of Benefit Cosmetics makeup look for the first half. I will be showing you the makeup look I'm wearing right now. It's super simple and I really love it. And for the second half, I will be talking about the products that I used. So if you want to know my thoughts and how I did this makeup look, just keep on watching. It's super simple and perfect for every day. And now I'm gonna be talking about the products I used. For the first few products I used the makeup bases. I have their Porefessional Pearl Primer, the Hello Happy Flawless Brightening Foundation in the shade number 3, and also the Hello Happy Velvet Powder Foundation in the shade number 3. So to be honest, I really love all of them. If you know me, my all-time favorite primer is the Porefessional, the original one, and trying this now, the Pearl Primer, I feel like it just gives a natural glow to my face, and it just has the same consistency as the original one, so I still love this. I think I'd prefer any of the two, kasi magkamukha lang naman sila. If you want a matte finish to your look, I think mas maganda yung original. But if you want a subtle glow to your makeup, maganda yung Pearl Primer. Now, for the foundation, I would say I really love this as well. I really love that you can build it up or you can do a light coverage with this foundation. What I did in this video is that nilagay ko lang siya sa parts kung saan ako naglalagay ng concealer, like under the eyes, on the bridge of the nose, and then on the forehead. So, gusto-gusto ko yun kasi light lang yung makeup ko today and it doesn't feel heavy at all, but you can also build it up if you want like a really full coverage. And I tried this before when I went to an event, tapos it really lasted long. Now for the powder, I would say it's just a normal powder. I wouldn't go out of my way to buy it. I prefer my more affordable powders than this one, but I really like this because it mattifies my face. And it does say it is a foundation, so hindi kasi ako gumagamit ng powder foundation, so I haven't tested out the coverage of this one. I only use it with a powder brush, so light lang talaga yung paggamit ko dito, so I can't tell you if it's a good powder foundation, but I really like it so far. Another thing that I really like about this, that it comes with a brush and also a sponge, so I feel like it's good for traveling. And it's rare to see that a powder comes with both a brush and a sponge. Usually it's either a brush or a sponge, but not both. So yun, I feel like it's nice to try, but again, I prefer my more affordable powders than this one. Next is the Cheek Leaders palette. Super love this one. I think this is my favorite out of the bunch I tried, just because it has a lot of products in it. You have your bronzer, your blush, your highlight. What I used is the Dandelion blush. I feel like this is comparable with my ColourPop blush. It's super natural, but you can build it up. So I love this one. Yung Hoola bronzer, super tagal ko na tong ginagamit. I used to have like the separate na box pan nila, pero I gave it away just because I already have this palette and super love this. Super pigmented as you saw a while ago and super easy to blend. Same with the blush. For the highlight, it's called Tickle, by the way. I really love this. I feel like it's super unique. You rarely see a highlight like this kasi it has pink and gold undertone, so under the light you can see it's gold, but meron siyang pagka pink as well. So ayan, kita nyo naman. So if you buy this palette, it's actually cheaper compared to when you buy it individually. So super sulit na yung mga palettes na ganito. They make a lot of palettes like this, and sometimes it's also on sale, so super sulit na. You get 5 products inside plus a brush, and also for me personally, I could also use like the bronzer colors for my eyeshadow, for my crease, and then yung highlight or yung blush color for my lids. So multi-purpose product talaga to. Next products I use are brow products. I have the Gimme Brow Plus and then also the Brow Contour Pro. So for the Gimme Brow Plus, I really love using this every day. I usually don't use brow pencils every day, and when I don't, I just use the Gimme Brow. It just gives my brows color and it also just grooms them, so super nice and really super love this. I am in the shade number 3, but when I want like my brows on fleek, like kapag meron talaga akong events or gusto ko lang talaga put together yung brows ko, I use a pencil. Yung favorite ko actually is the Precisely My Brow Pencil, but naubusan na ako. I need to use my new one. I actually have a backup, but I'm trying this out, and this one I would say is okay. It's really nice because it has 4 products, so you get a 4-in-1 product. Mas gusto ko pa din yung Precisely My Brow just because the tip is thinner. Since I have thick brows, mas bagay sa akin yung brow pencil na thinner yung tip. And also, I like the Precisely My Brow pencil more because it has a spoolie. So this one doesn't have a spoolie. I had to use it with Benefit's spoolie. Tapos meron siyang parang sponge here at the tip. So if you buy this one, I feel like it's nice to get this one as well. I know it's kind of pricey, but this really helps. Or meron namang mga disposable na spoolie brushes you can buy on Shopee or Lazada or something like that. Mas mura din yon, so you can use that. Pero what I really like about this one is because this one you can use on your brows with the lighter shade and the deeper shade. This brow product kasi para siyang yung pens na ginagamit natin nung grade school tayo. Yung you're just gonna press like that and then the product comes out. if you want more product, you just twist it. So, ganun siya. And super love this one because it has a deeper and lighter shade. So, yung deeper shade, you can use at the end of your brows and then the lighter on the front of your brows. So, yung ginamit ko today, yung lighter shade lang just because I have lighter hair. So, the deeper shade might not suit me. If I'm using the brow shades, maganda yung spoolie to brush it out. So, it also has a definer shade and a highlight shade where you can parang conceal the brow area, yung around the brows, just to make your brows more defined. And also, meron din siyang highlighter shade to put under the brow bone, just to, you know, make your brows pop. So, I only use one product as well. I don't use both of them just because it's kind of time-consuming. So, usually, yung definer shade yung ginagamit ko just because it's near to my skin color. So, parang concealer lang siya. After using the definer shade or the highlighter shade, I use the sponge tip of the spoolie and I just blend it out to make it less harsh as well. So, if ever wala kayong ganito, you can use an eyeshadow brush or you can blend it with your pinky finger or something like that. For the mascara, I feel like I've talked about this a lot of times already. The pros for this one, it keeps my lashes curled and it's nice for separating my lashes. It gives a natural look to my lashes, which I love. But personally, if I were to buy a Benefit mascara, I prefer the Dare Real, yun yung all-time favorite Benefit mascara ko, or the Bad Girl Bang, cause it gives me a dramatic look. So yun yung for me. This is my least favorite out of the Benefit mascaras they have, but I feel like it's really nice as well. If I got this, I'd still use it. I don't hate it. It's just not my favorite out of all the Benefit mascaras, and I've tried all three of them. So yung ranking ko is Dareal, Bad Girl Bang, and Roller Lash. That's just my opinion, but my stronger opinion is to buy a drugstore mascara instead, since mascaras only last for 6 months and you have to keep buying it. It's gonna add up your spending or your expenses. If you buy like a Benefit mascara which costs around 1,000 pesos, feeling ko mas gagastos ka lang. So it's better just to spend on like a Maybelline mascara or something like that. We are now down to our last product and I have here the Benefit Love Tint. So I think yung pinakaunang na-release ni Benefit na product is the Benetint Lip Tint. And aside from the Hoola Bronzer, yun din ata yung first product na natry ko sa Benefit. And I really used to love that, but naluma na siya, so I had to get rid of it. But now I have the Love Tint. I think Benetint is more of a hot pink and then Love Tint is more of a reddish pink color. So this one I really love. I also tried this on my cheeks before and to be honest, this is, I think, one of my favorite lip tints just because for the cheeks, it really lasts long. I think ito yung isa sa mga most long-lasting na lip tints na try ko sa cheeks. Yung Benetint kasi, it's like a water tint and then this one, I feel like it's a gel tint. I don't know if they reformulated all of their tints, but super love this formula kasi it's more long-lasting and more pigmented. For the lips naman, for the Love Tint, I would say it's a bit drying. As in, super, super konting drying. Kasi meron ako mga lip tints na na-try before na super drying talaga na hindi ko na sila kinip kasi hindi ko talaga sila kayang ilagay sa lips ko. Pero this one, there's minimal amount of dryness to my lips. But, it's not super bothering. And I really love this because, like you can see on my lips right now, it looks pink. But you can build it up to a red color if you would like. Finally, I am done talking about my makeup that I used today. Thank you so much for watching this video. I know Benefit is one of the most expensive brands, one of the high-end brands, but I hope I helped you out in deciding what to buy from them. So yeah, if you like this video, please give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time. Bye! Thanks for watching!